then here we have the koi fish.
Koi fish, hmm.
Japanese koi.
Okay.
From Japan.
Uh-huh.
So these koi fish are usually kept more as a symbol of war.
Okay.
Just like in our African culture, like having many cattle.
Kettle, yeah.
So this koi is a war. So in Japanese culture, all the different colors represent different things. Different
specific something. Right? Wow.
Like success, love, friendship, happiness, marriage, and the like. So they are quite valuable fish.
Yeah.
Ranging from $200 to like a couple of $1,000.
Not all that fish again. Yeah. Wow. Colors are quite something.
Okay.